Stretch pass ahead for Lipkin. Backhand in front. Goal! Quinnipiac wins it! It's over! Jacob Quillan wins the national championship for the Bobcats for the first time ever. The national championship is coming to Hampton, Connecticut.